Author Stephanie Bryan shares her poignant and emotional memoir, Out of the Darkness and Into the Light, with readers. From early childhood, Stephanie's life was difficult, filled with trauma, abuse, and pain. She begins her story at her lowest point, unable to stop drinking, just fired from her job, in a bad relationship, and broke. In order to heal and start again, Stephanie had to go back to her roots and regress back to her troubled childhood to process her pain. Chronicling her experience in foster care, her adoption at age 5, and the abuse and abandonment she suffered, she then moves on to the sex, drugs, and alcohol she used to try and fill the void inside of her. With AA and the help of psychics, Stephanie realized her potential and her own psychic abilities, which she now uses to help heal others.